Good morning to all the students. I am Shubhangi Vandane from Mechanical Engineering Department, and today we study about the types of LC machines with the introduction of the LC machines. The historical development of the LC machine. 5th century that is machining metal, 8th century that is industrialization, production type machine tool. In 20th century the FY Taylor tool machines that is the HSS, the automated production equipment. Screw machines, transfer line, assembly line using cams and crosshead stop. The programmable automation, it is related to the NC, PLC and robots. So this is a diagram which is related to the NC machine. This is a NC lathe machine in which the lathe setups are there with respect to the attachment of the program on besides of that NC machines. So definition, the numerical control is a system in which the action are controlled by direct insertion of numerical data at some point. In other words, the programmable automation in which the mechanical action of the machine tools are controlled by a program in various forms. So that should be controlled with respect to the parameters. So this is a diagram which is related to the manufacturing operator. This diagram is related to LC machine. Manufacturing operator gives the instruction in the form of the punch tape to the numerical. In NC codes, the numerical control can be controls the drive of the control. With respect to this drive control, the machine unit tool can be operated and process the parts. So component of the NC machines. There are three main components of the NC machine, that is MCU, called as a machine control unit, a machine tool, and CLU and DPU. CLU means the control loop unit and DPU means the data processing unit. So machine control unit, MCU. The NC machine tool has a main unit which known as a machine control unit. It consists of some electronics hardware that reads the NC program, interrupt it, consequently translate it from mechanical actions of the machine. The typical machine control unit may consist of the following units. The inputs are reader unit, memory, processor, output channel, control channel and feedback channel. The machine tool. The machine tool is the main component of the numerical control system which executes the operation. It may consist of work table, cutting tools, jigs and frictioners, motor for driving the spindles and coolant and lubricating system. The latest development in the numerical control machine tool is the versatile machining center. This is a single machine capable of doing a number of operations such as milling, boring, drilling, rimming and taping by automatic tool changer under the control of tool instructions. The MCU may be three types, that is a house MCU, swing around MCU and stand alone MCU. The house MCU contains the machine control unit which may be mounted on the machine tool or may be built in the casing of the machine. The swing around MCU control unit is directly mounted on the machine which can swing around it and can be adjusted as per the requirement of the operator position. The stand alone is enclosed in a separate cabinet which is installed at some remote or same places near the machine. So this is a diagram of NC machine which is related to the controller. This is a controller, this is a position of a controller. In the diagram can be start from here, there is a motor. With the help of the tachometer we can change the drive servometer. This is a gear, lead screw on which the gearbox, machine tool and positional the transducer is attached and it give the controlling demand, and this can be controlled with the help of the servometer. So coordinate system. The coordinate system in which the coordinates can be divided with respect to the right hand rule. This is a x axis, y axis and z axis. This axis can be plotted in this way. X axis, y axis and z axis. So this system is known as a coordinating system. There are two types of the coordinating system. Absolute coordinating system and incremental coordinating system. The basic requirement of the NC machine tool. The preparatory function. Which limit, which interleaved, absolute or incremental programming, which circulate the interpole cutter compensation. the coordinates, three translation and three rotational axis, machining parameter, feed and speed, tool control, tool diameter, next tool number, tool changer, cycle function, drill cycle, ream cycle, bore cycle, mill cycle, clearance pin, coolant control, coolant on off, flood mist, miscellaneous control, spindle on off, tape rewind, spindle rotation direction, pallet change, clamp control, interpolate, that is a linear and circular. So NC machine code, this is the execution of the program of NC machine code. NC program, execution system, the dimensions are goes to interpolar, servo control mechanism, control logic, linear motion, and the command is goes to the translator, relay and solenoid. With the help of these relay, the power can be transmitted to the control logic and the work can be operated with respect to the NC machine control. The NC and the CNCs, the high speed spindle that is having a less than 20,000 RPM, the high feed rate of the drive is less than 600 IPM, the high precision, it is a greater than 0.001 accuracy. The types of the numerical control, the conventional numerical control, NC machine, direct numerical control and computer numerical control, that is a CNC machine. So conventional numerical control, data is sent to the machine tool by the means of the punch card or tape. The reader at the machine performs the number of interpolation. The DNC, the direct numerical control, the control of the multiple machines tool may be by a single mainframe computer through the direction connected to the real time. This technology can be invented in 1960s and it is a two-way communication. The distributed numerical control, that is a DNC. The numerical consisting of the central computer connected to the machine to the MCU which are in CNC. It is a present technology and this is also a two-way communication. So this is a diagram which is related to the direct control machine and distributed control machine. The DNC is related to the central computer build-up memory program and this can be flows through the communication lines and through these communication lines goes to the machine tool control unit and with the help of that machine tool control unit the operation is performed. The direct numerical control machine in which the central computer can be programmed, the NC program is fed in the form of the NC instruction. With the help of the computer connection, the machine tool can be attached and with the help of the machine tool, this instruction can be goes to the tool and perform the operation. The computer numerical control, CNC. The idea of computer numerical control is position a computer right at the machine tool. Most of all machine tools that are numerically controlled are the CNC machines. The computerized numerical control. This is the diagram which is related to the CNC machine. This is a closed CNC machine and this is an open CNC machine having a PLC operation or computer attached at the outer of the CNC machine. So this is a direction which is related to the flow of the job, flow of the tool, X direction, Y direction and Z direction. The advantages. The advantages of this CNC machine is reduce the time for delivery of a part, reduce the scrap rate of the material, reduce tooling cost, reduce layout time, increase machining tool time, reduce storage problem, less setup time, reduce actual machining time, allow rapid design changes in part, less jigs and frictions are needed. The cost benefit of the NC. The cost of the NC machine is high investment cost, high maintenance effort, need for a skilled programmer and high utilization required. The benefits of the NC machine is cycle time reduction, non-productive time reduction, greater accuracy and repeatability, lower scrap rate, reduce the part inventory and floor space, operator skill level reduces. The classification of the numerical control. The classification of the numerical control can be motion control, that is point to point control or continuous path. The control loop, open loop and closed loop, power drive, hydraulic, electric, pneumatic, positioning system, that is absolute programming, incremental positioning, hardware and software, that is a hardware NC, software, that is computer numerical control, that is CNC. So motion control, that is known as an PTP, motion control, to move the machine table or a spindle to a specified position so that the machining operation may be performed at that point. The moving at maximum rate from point to point. Accuracy of the destination is important, but not the path. The drilling is a good application. So this is a diagram which explains with respect to the point to point control, in which these are the four points you can draw. You can done the drilling of this point. For drilling this point, there is requirement of point to point control. So this is a tool path, tool starting point. This is a tool starting point. These are goes to the point 1, drill 2, 3. So in this way, the work process is carried out. The continuous control. The control two or more axes simultaneously to get a desired shape, to control not only the destination but also the path through which the tool reaches this destination. In the process of machining, the tool contact the workpiece. Use a linear and circular interpolation. So this is a diagram which is used a continuous control with respect to the cutting tool or path of the tool. So the work part, this is a work part, the tool starting position, this is a tool starting position which is attached with the tool path. This tool starting position, it is a continuously, therefore it is known as a continuous path, and it gives a profile of the workpiece. Interpolation method, the linear interpolation, straight line of the two point in space. The circular interpolation, the circle are defined by starting point, end point, center or radius and the direction. The helical interpolation, the circle plus linear motion, the parabolic and cubic interpolation, free from the curve using a higher order equation. So this is the diagram in which all the four interpolation is carried out. This is a horizontal line, that is a linear interpolation. This is a circle, that is a circular interpolation. This forms the helix, that is a helix interpolation. And with the help of these helix, you form the parabola, that is called as a parabolic or cubic interpolation. So control loops, there are two types of the loop. Open loop, no positioning feedback. Open loop is contain no positioning feedback, and these control loops can be used with a stepper motor. Closed loop, this is a diagram which is related to the closed loop. Up and down counter, DAC, that is a digital to analog converter, ampere, the differential ampere. The differential ampere is goes to the DC motor, that is shaft. It is attached to the technometer and encoder, and again from encoder this information is goes to up and down counter, and from tachometer this information is goes to this differential amplifier. So this is called as a closed loop control system. So closed loop, to measure the displacement of the table motion. The advantages of the closed loop system is to positioning the accuracy. Power drives, there are a electric motor, it is widely used, small size, easy control, low cost. Hydraulic drive, much larger power size ratio. Pneumatic drive, rarely used in NC positioning system and can be used to drive the auxiliary devices. Positioning system, incremental positioning system and absolute positioning system. So incremental versus the absolute. The absolute positioning, that they observe this diagram carefully. In this diagram there is a x-axis 50 points and y-axis 50 points. The current counter position, that can be represented with the help of x is represented with 0.40 and y is represented with 0.50. That is a absolute positioning. An incremental positioning, that is x is equal to 20. X is equal to 20 and y is equal to 30. That is called as an incremental positioning. So NC machining rate, accuracy, repeatability, spindle and axis motor horsepower, number of control axes, dimension of the workpiece, feature of the machine and the controller. NC accuracy, the accuracy, that is the control resolution and hardware accuracy. The control resolution, the minimum length distinguishable by the control unit. Hardware inaccuracy are caused by the physical machine error. BLU, that is the basic length unit. The BLU is the minimum length distinguished by the control unit. Hardware accuracy, the component tolerance. The inaccuracy in the machine element, machine tool, assembly error, spindle run out and lead screw backslash. The machining operation. The tool deflection produces the dimensional error and chatter marks on the finish part. The thermal error. The heat generated by the motor operation, cutting process preparation on the way of bearing, etc. The use of cutting fluids, location drives motor away from the center of the machine and reducing the friction from away of the bearing. So this is known as a repeatability. The point on which the process can be occurred with respect to the repetition, and these points can be identified and called as a repeatability in positional. Lead screw, converting the rotational motion into of the motor into the linear motion. So this is a pitch. This is a pitch diagram. The distance between the two teeth, that is known as a pitch, and the distance between the adjustable screw thread, the number, that is the number of the thread. So n is equal to number of the teeth per inch is equal to 1 upon pitch. That is a BLU, basic length unit. The BLU is equal to P upon N. So for example, the basic length unit, that is a 0.001. To move the table 5 inch on the x-axis, speed is 6 IMP. Calculate the pulse rate and pulse count. So pulse rate is equal to speed upon BLU, that is a basic length unit. 6 upon 0.001, that is a 600 pulse per minute. And pulse count, that is a distance upon BLU. So 5 upon 0.001, that is a 5000 pulses. So this is the total description about the types of the CNC which is available in form. Thank you.